on it.
I'd like to buy a cat.
Certainly, sir. Got a lovely terrier?
No, I want a cat, really.
Oh, yeah. How about that?
Well, that's the terrier.
Well, it's as near as, damn it.
Well, what do you mean? I want a cat.
Listen, tell you what. I'll file its legs down a bit, take its snout off, stick a few wires through its cheeks. There you are, lovely pussycat.
It's not a proper cat.
What do you mean?
Well, it wouldn't meow.
Well, it'd howl a bit.
No. Have you got a parrot?
I'm afraid not, actually, Gub. We're fresh out of parrots. Tell you what, though. I'll lop its back legs off, make good, strip the fur, stick a couple of wings on, and staple on a beak of your own choice. No problem, lovely parrot.
How long would that take?
Oh, let me see. Stripping the fur off, no legs. Harry!
Yeah?
Can you do a parrot job on this, can you do a parrot job on this terrier straight away?
No, I'm still putting a tuck in the Airedale, and then I've got the frogs to let out.
Friday?
No, I need it for tomorrow. It's a present.
Oh, dear. It's a long job, you see, parrot conversion. Tell you what, though, for free, terriers make lovely fish. I mean, I will do that straight before you straight away. Legs off, fins on, stick a little pipe through the back of its neck so it can breathe, bit of gold paint, make good.
You'd need a very big tank.
It's a great conversation piece.
Yeah, all right, oh. All right. But, only if I can watch.
Oh, I thought that was a bit predictable. It's been done before.
Yeah, we did it for Caesar's Christmas show.
No, you didn't. You did Jack and the Beanstalk.